just finished the Colosseum tour and I'm about to go to the Vatican tour. Got like an hour to get there and the maps is saying 40 minutes, but you know what they're like, so I've got to hurry. Two tours in one day. I'm thinking this might have been a mistake. On the second half of the day, we're about to start the Vatican tour. It's absolutely insane here. There's so many people. Like, it's the busiest months of the year. June, July, August is the busiest months. It's absolutely insane how many people there are here. It's crazy. So looking forward to going to see the Vatican, and I'm gonna go let the Pope know I'm here because I'm sure he's excited that I've arrived. So see you soon, guys. Check out the Vatican. Destiny or something out of some crazy sci-fi thing. guys, I'm in St. Paul's, Brasilia, in the Vatican, and it's really awesome. We just managed to see a sermon being given by one of the priests, and I was told this church is high enough to fit the Statue of Liberty in standing up. That's crazy. It doesn't look that big when you look up, but yeah, the Statue of Liberty can fit inside there. It's absolutely amazing. The architecture in here is just ridiculous. Like, went to the Vatican, it was nothing like this. This is just another level of amazing. It's so huge and it's got so crazy architecture. This is completely made out of bronze. It's a completely bronze statue, and they had to take some down from one of the other famous buildings in Rome to be able to build that because there wasn't enough bronze. So just an amazing building, an amazing place to be at, and it kind of like just makes you feel the, you can feel the history here. It's just absolutely amazing. There's like 8 chapels inside one big massive Brasilia, they call it. So yeah, really, really cool that we managed to get to see a priest giving a sermon as well. That was really awesome.